Brushing your teeth morning and night helps prevent cavities. But what about after every meal or snack? That's when plaque acid can attack your teeth, while your toothbrush is back home worrying about your teeth. Chewing extra sugar-free gum after eating produces saliva, which actually neutralizes plaque acid and helps prevent tooth decay. So after every meal or snack, chew extra and keep your toothbrush happy. Extra, it's what to chew when you can't brush. Sponsors of Dental Health Week 2000.